This is called the class divide. It was an odd situation. The town was divided by a river. The west side was the posh part. I lived there. That is, I worked as a cook at a tourist hotel and had a room in the basement of the hotel. The east, across the river, was where my girlfriend lived, a working class area that only had gritted roads and houses were not painted. The hotel director's daughter loved me, even though she had gone to a boarding school in Swiss. All I had to do was to take elocution lessons, and the world of paved roads and villas would be mine. But my heart was in opera. I loved the girl across the river. She spoke my language, salty and direct. So I crossed the Rubicon, an August night when the moon was full. But I had dallied too long. She didn't want a boyfriend who spoke posh.